If bald trout are supposed to swim upstream, then what the fuck was trout doing in the Erie Canal? But that's another story entirely. He was headed to fertilize some eggs. As you know, one out of every three trout is infertile because of his underwear. Little did he know, trout was that one. He'd always been meaning to switch to monsters. Well, this was his last chance to produce any offspring on the way out of town. His gambling had gotten him into trouble again. He was $1,000 in the hole, and his loan shark was losing his patience. Trout ignored the warnings from Vinny, like, "I'll start with the tail fin and work my way up, or you'll be sleeping with the humans." With suitcase in hand, Trout was on his way to a new life. Unfortunately, he didn't see the steamboat coming towards him at an incredible pace.